Next, we're going to look at some of the troubleshooting features of the 753 and 754 calibrators. These features include ramping the output, stepping the output manually and automatically, making min-max measurements, and doing log measurements. First, we'll show ramping the output. First, you must get to the source screen, then select the function. In this case, we're selected for a Type K thermocouple. Type in your temperature value. Select more choices twice, and then select ramp. Type in your starting value for the ramp, your ending temperature value for the ramp, and the amount of time that you want the ramp to take, say 15 seconds. And then press start ramp, and the temperature will ramp from the output into the indicator for your test. To do a ramp with trip detect, the calibrator will ramp the temperature and freeze on the temperature at which it measures a contact state change on the resistance measurement terminals of the calibrator. Select change ramp, enable trip detect, select continuity, and press start ramp, and the calibrator will freeze the temperature that it measures the contact's change state. In this case, 6.4 degrees C. Another feature for troubleshooting is stepping the output. Press more choices, select the step soft key, type in a step value, and then use the up and down arrows to change the output in the step sizes that you've programmed. To auto step the output, select step, and then auto step, type in the starting value, the ending value, the time per step in seconds, the number of steps, whether you want it to be repeating or one-time test, and then select your step style, either sawtooth, changes from zero starting value to ending value, and then starts over again, or triangle, which starts at 0%, the beginning value, goes to the ending value, and then works its way back down. When I start the step, the countdown timer goes, and then the stepping starts. And it will step repeatedly until you choose to turn it off, and you can verify if an indicator is changing accordingly as the temperature is applied. To make min-max measurements, select the measure screen, press more choices two times, and then select min-max. In min-max record mode, the calibrator will capture the minimum measured value, the maximum measured value, and if you want to save to memory, press more choices and save, and then that information is stored in memory. To do logging measurements, select more choices, select log, enter the number of points that you want to log, say 60, the number of minutes, and that calculates the number of points based on that reading rate over that period of time. Done, and then start logging, and it will log those measurements to memory so you can upload them later to a PC. And these are the troubleshooting features of the Fluke 753 and 754 calibrators.